For 26,000 subscribers, I'm going to be giving away a titanium white hot seat. All you've got to do to enter is subscribe to the channel, turn on notifications, leave a like on the video, comment your username down below. And also, join the Discord for Discord only giveaways. If you are interested in buying Rocket League items, make sure to head over to Rocket League Exchange. Pick the items you want, purchase them from 8 different payment methods, including PayPal, credit or debit card, or even cryptocurrency. They have 24-hour support, fastest delivery times on the market with the best prices. Make sure to use code MisTik at checkout for 3% off your order. Hey guys, welcome back to another item shop. Daily items today, so nothing huge. We got this from yesterday, of course, and the Dueling Dragons, which is really nice in my opinion, better than the regular. And then probably the highlight of today's shop is the speedometer decal, which will be next. It actually tracks how fast you go in game, I think. I think it's this decal that does that. It's item shop exclusive as well. So the faster you go in the game, the faster the animated decal is. I think that's how it works. Correct me if I'm wrong in the comments. And then we've got unpainted centros, Saptorishi wheels, cobalt burnout, which actually make your wheels spin in the lobby, which is interesting. And then finish it off, neo-octane. But that's going to be it for today. Hopefully we get some good feature items tomorrow again. And yeah, I'll see you guys then.